was dragging white lightning, fell down close up, fell down close up.
Dean Saunders says he wholeheartedly regrets his actions after having a jail sentence for refusing a roadside breath test overturned. The former Liverpool striker was sentenced to 10 weeks, but a judge has suspended that sentence for 18 months. He's been ordered to carry out 200 hours of unpaid work.